I want that door open now. Hurry!
Donald, stand over there.
We had some fun, but we gotta go. It's all taken care of.
Well, what happened? Did you see it? What is it?
We got it!
Is it? Will there be any more of them?
Sir, what you had there is what we refer to as a focused non-terminal repeating phantasm or a class 5 full roaming vapor. It was a real nasty one, too.
So nasty, it's the only reason we're charging you. Now, for the entrapment, we're going to have to ask you for 4 big ones, $4,000 for that. But we are having a special this week on proton charging and storage of the beast, and that's only going to come to $1,000, fortunately.
$5,000? It's too much. I won't pay it.
Well, that's all right. We can just put it right back in there. Thank you.
Oh, we certainly can, Dr. Beckman.
No! All right. Anything.
Thanks so much.
Thank you. Hope we can help you again. Coming through a one-class flight, free roaming vapor and flap. Thank you very much, people. Thank you.
Hey, open the door, will you? I got to talk to this guy.
Well, this is not a sideshow. We're serious scientists.
What proof do you have that what you saw was real?
Yeah. Proof? Well, the manager of this hotel just paid us $5,000 to remove something from the premises. That could be proof enough.
So you're saying that ghosts really do exist, huh?
Absolutely.
Not only do they exist, are you rolling?
Not only do they exist, but they're everywhere.
Yeah.
That is why we are providing this service to all the people of the tri-state area. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. No job is too big. No fee is too big. We are ready for everything. We have the tools. We have the talent. We are the brave, the best, the only Ghostbusters.
Good morning, I'm Roger Grimsby. Today, the entire Eastern Seaboard is alive with talk of incidents of paranormal activity. Alleged ghost sightings and related supernatural occurrences have been reported across the entire tri-state area. It seems everybody is willing to bring old ghosts and skeletons out of the closet. For a report from New York, Raymond.
Thank you, Roger. Well, everybody has heard ghost stories around the campfire. Heck, my grandma used to spin yarns about a spectral locomotive that she claims would rocket past the farm where she grew up. But now, as if some unforeseen authority had suddenly given permission, thousands of people here are talking about encounters they claim to have had with ghosts.
One big question on every
she just wants some more. I think you better call
Ghostbusters.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
Why did everything start just when these guys went into business? Should they be allowed to carry around unlicensed proton mass drivers? What's wrong with ghosts anyway? Let's take some calls. Hi, I'm Larry King.
Hello, Larry. This is Larry. I think what Dr. Spangler said in his interview with you last night was true. The world isn't for a psychic shot. Because, like, my aunt, she makes coffee grounds and she...
Thanks a lot there. Hello.
Ghostbusters, please hold. Ghostbusters, can I help you?